Well, originally I went to art school and then dropped out, as many people do. And then I ended up getting a job at MAC, you know, like I said, about 13 years ago now. And it's every day is different. You know, one day we're at Fashion Week in Paris, and then the next day, you know, I'm working with Cirque du Soleil in China. You know, everything is very different all the time. And then the opportunity to work with Lord came up. You know, she's from New Zealand, but I actually am from New Zealand, from the same city, but I live in Australia. So when she very first came out, I was like, oh, I'm missing out on this, you know, I need to work with her. And then luckily I was in New Zealand for Fashion Week, and there was a photo shoot that came up, and we were able to work together, and then ever since we've been together.
Don't you think that it's boring how people talk? Making smart with their words again. Well, I'm bored. Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. And I am only as young as the minute is full of it, getting pumped up on the little bright things I want. But I know they'll never own me.
You could watch from your window.